What if you never had to use green screen again? With an AI background remover, you'll never have to. You can remove backgrounds with just a click of a button on both your phone and PC. We'll also show you how to replace backgrounds using your imagination and a few keywords. In PowerDirector app, simply tap the clip you want to remove the background from, then select the cutout option. You can choose to remove the background or replace it with something else. If you've already got a different video to serve as your background, make sure that it's on the first track and your clip with the background removed is on the second track. Alternatively, the Change Background option will let you choose from solid colors, animated presets, or still images. Generally, the background remover works best when you have a person as the main subject of your video. You might see mixed results with removing backgrounds for non-human objects, but you can always give it a try. Something that's really easy to do in the PowerDirector app that we see in Reels and TikToks is a video with two talking heads acted by one person. So let's say you filmed yourself acting as two different people having a discussion. In PowerDirector, we can use the cutout feature multiple times. As long as the background image is on the first track, you can cut out as many videos of yourself as you want and layer them on top of one another. To adjust the position of a cutout, just tap the clip you want to move, then move it in the preview window. Subscribe for more helpful content. The background remover feature is free. Go download PowerDirector for free. Now, if you have your ideal background in your mind, but you can't find it on Google, we can turn your imagination into a reality with the AI image generator on My Edit. This is a web-based service, so you can use it on both your computer and phone. However, if you have the PC version of PowerDirector, you can also find the feature right in the software. Since this feature is not currently in the app, we'll go into My Edit in our browser. Then look for the AI image generator under Image Tools. For background, select the Scenery Style option, then type in a few keywords to describe your background, select the style you want your image to be in, then press Generate. For our background here, we use the keywords fantasy, colorful, fun living room, with the vibrant option. You can also create more realistic looking backgrounds too. Play around with the generator and see what works for you. Once you've downloaded your background, you can upload it into your video and place it in the first track. Adjust it to fit the whole screen by tapping the clip and adjusting in the preview window. If you want to make it more realistic by slightly blurring it, go into FX, then select Gaussian Blur under Haze. If you want to learn more about the different features in My Edit, you can go watch this video where we cover AI audio editing tools provided on the site. All the tools covered are really helpful, so it's worth checking out. Now don't worry, we didn't forget about the PC users here. PowerDirector on desktop also has an AI background remover. By clicking on the clip you want to remove the background from, you can go into Edit, then find the feature in the Tools drop-down menu. You can then choose between a transparent background or a blurred background. Keep in mind that this feature only works on humans and will not work if you're trying to remove backgrounds from around objects. PowerDirector has a lot of other useful features coming soon, so make sure you've subscribed so that you're not missing out on any of our future tutorials. See you next time!